Fist whip those bitches and show them who's boss.
Ah, 2020. Notice how I start every video with a clap. I don't know why that is. It's just like, we're starting! Nonetheless, 2020, the year of pushing bands that may not be too well known, or bands you may not have heard of, and putting them to the forefront. Today we got one of those videos with a band called Weller. We're gonna be checking out the song called One by One. Supposedly this was at the top of the iTunes charts, number one. I must have missed it, but that's not surprising at all. So we're gonna be checking this band out. It's a band you may not have heard before, but we're gonna be checking it out together now. If you like what you hear, all of Weller's links will be down below in the description. Go show them some love. Let them know you're coming from our channel, and let's dive into it, dude. We got One by One by Weller. One by One by Weller. Everything will be linked down below in the description. Let's get into it, man. I'm pretty excited.
One by one they fall, and one by one I take the blame. I said one by one they stall.
Okay.
One by one we feel the same. I said one by one they fall, and one by one I take the blame. I said one by one they stall, and one by one we feel the same. I cannot take this pain, flood in my head, filling me with dread. Can't relate this way, gotta get out, but I'm stuck in my bed. Can't control this.
Y'all hearing that flow? Dude, okay, this is interesting.
Brain beating me down, always beating me dead. Take it all away, shovel it out, gotta know I'm not scared. Did I need it? I guess I'll never really know. I feel defeated, feel it sucking out my soul. And did I dream it? Yeah. Once it starts to take control, my eyes are bleeding. My
please come in heavy.
One by one they fall, and one by one I'll take the blame. I said one by one they stall, and one by one we feel the same. I said one by one they fall, and one by one I'll take the blame. I said one by one they stall, and one by one we feel the same. And as it changes me, innocently I still cannot see what you want me to try to be. Breaking away but I'm still not free. Taking pieces of me every single day. Need releasing, just make it go away. One by one they fall, and one by one I'll take the blame. I said one by one they stall.
Songs where it's like the flow is so interesting, it's like sensory overload, right? And I know these are the type of lyrics that I'm catching little glimpses and pieces of them, that if you go back and read the lyrical content, you're just gonna it's gonna unveil a ton of different hidden messages in there, which is a really cool factor. I like that.
One by one we feel the same. I said one by one they fall, and one by one I take the blame. I said one by one they stall, and one by one we feel the same. I said one by one they fall, and one by one I take the blame. I said one by one they stall, and one by one we feel the same. I said one by one they fall, and one by one I take the blame. I said one
by one. I think there's too many of these right here.
One by one we feel the same.
Let's see what they do here.
Through the cracks and stabs you in the back, and when you're not ready sneaks up to attack. And if you don't stay on your guard you could pay the price, cause your messed up little heart could get sliced and diced. And likes the hums on the surface, and it may not seem worth it, but you're under a spell. This sick and twisted world likes to play with your feelings. Even when you start healing, darkness begins to swirl. You can let it in but can't get it out. I'm sure you're gonna learn what heartbreak's about, cause I've been there, got the t-shirt, my face right in the dirt.
Right there, whenever that drops like that and goes, almost does like a, brings everything back in, I almost wish that the vocals had packed more of a punch, right? Like had some more like, maybe some not some growls, maybe some screams or something. Something to make it like a little bit more piercing, more out there, more like oomph, right? Almost there.
If you mess with your mind, you're gonna only get hurt. So stay away and keep your distance. It can hypnotize in just an instant. Burning holes in your eyes, sees right through your disguise. Destroys your entire existence. One by one they fall, and one by one I'll take the blame. I said one by one they stall, and one by one we feel the same. I said one by one they fall, and one by one I'll take the blame. I said one by one they stall, and one by one we feel the same. I said one by one they fall, and one by one I'll take the blame. I said one by one they stall, and one by one we feel the same. I said one by one they fall, and one by one I'll take the blame. I said one by one they stall, and one by one we feel the same. One by one.
Wow. Okay. Oh shit. So that's interesting, dude. Like, I still think what I said holds true, where it's like, the song was really good. I enjoyed it, and it was catchy. I think that the one by one, they like, that's the part that gets stuck in your head, right? I felt sometimes throughout the song that it was almost a bit too repetitive. Maybe I would've, I don't know what I would've wanted. Like, maybe keep that same flow, but switch up the lyrics a little bit for like the second half of it, whenever they keep going and going. And then other than that, dude, like I said, here's the top, and it just almost like, if it just had a little bit extra oomph, I don't know what it would have done to take it over the edge and like really blast us back. But it was just almost there. It was like almost satisfying the girl, but not quite. And it can still be an enjoyable experience because this was badass. Like, I don't want this to be a knock on the band at all. It's like, there's so much potential there and it's right there. It's right there, but maybe add just like a little extra X factor that like really gets it going. And in my opinion, I think that that would be like some additional vocals, some like growls or some screams under it. Make it a little bit more gritty in your face, like rough around the edges. Like, that's kind of vibe from the song that I think it's lacking, like a little bit of aggression. Right? Just a little bit, like a little, it's got to have that fucking growl to it, I think. That grain, it's missing that gritty aspect. Good song, man. I'm not hating on it. That was awesome. It's definitely one that's gonna get stuck in my head. I'm gonna be jamming that for the rest of the day. That's gonna be in my head, and that's something very special. A few tweaks here and there, and it will take you guys fucking miles, light years further. So we'll see. Miles to light years, that's a huge difference. Anyway, if you guys liked what you heard, go down below, find their links, go show them some love, let them know you're coming from our channel. And that's what I think about it, but I need to know what y'all think about it. Drop some comments down below, let them know some constructive criticism, let them know things you liked, let them know things you didn't like, let them know things that you think that they could work on, things that they did well. Just get the dialogue going. And with that being said, that's where you guys come in. Keep smiling, keep being yourself, don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact, oh yeah. I love y'all. Peace. Oh, yeah.